1st of May, a canny day in 2022. Over 20,000 came to see what the lasses they could do. For the first time in their history, St. James's was the scene. The NUFC women finally playing where they should be. Two supporters and the players all arriving at the ground. There was something special in the air as kickoff came around. The beginning of an era, the changing of the guard. The lasses taking centre stage to do the city proud. Oh, hooray the lasses, it's long way overdue. The women of the black and whites were playing in the tune. Oh, hooray the lasses, St. James's Park awaits to see why lasses scoring by the roar of the Gala Gate. Oh, hooray the lasses. With the flags and banners flying and the shirts around the ground, and blading races ringing out amongst a record crowd. Aye, the lasses played a blinder, imaginations fired, for the young girls that were watching, a day to be inspired. Oh, hooray the lasses, it's long way overdue. The women of the black and whites were playing in the tune. Oh, hooray the lasses, St. James's Park awaits to see what lasses scoring by the roar of the Gala Gate. Town were taken down, it was 4-0 by the close. They played the part in a brand new start, so the women's game would grow. It was all in the best of spirits, celebrations they displayed. The best of times on Tyneside to see the lasses play. Oh, hooray the lasses, it's long way overdue. The women of the black and whites were playing in the tune. Oh, hooray the lasses, James's Park awaits to see what else is scoring by the roar of the Gala Gate. Oh, hooray the lasses, it's long way overdue. The women of the black and whites were playing in the tune. Oh, hooray the lasses, St. James's Park awaits to see what else is scoring by the roar of the Gala Gate.